Hey guys, what is up? My name is Leo and you're watching the Argentleo's gaming channel. Tonight we're playing Aliens Fireteam Elite. Let's start a game. Okay, so looks like we enter an hangar. Can we talk to these players? Characters?
I ain't here for chit-chat, Marine. You got something to do, go do it.
Okay. Let me make my head smaller. I think that's about cool size.
You think if bugs drooled in their sleep, they wake up stuck to the floor? Actually, do they ever sleep?
You are creepy. Okay, so let's have a look at the hangar. There's an armory. I entered the game earlier to just see what was going on. Can't choose a weapon as yet. And it's quite limited to the characters you can talk to.
Shouldn't
right
you be
now
at your post?
Okay.
You are new to the battalion, yes? I transferred in for this deployment myself.
Okay. Yeah, they said a little bit more when I first entered. So that thing, I suppose that's the ship we're leaving in just now. Oh, this thing is cool. Okay, this is the armory. We actually can't get any weapons.
Didn't I am ready for any inquiry.
Okay. Okay, she's an android. From what I can gather. So we're going to start the mission over here. So you gotta talk to a few characters and then you unlock this. So all this will be locked when you first spawn. Let's start the game. Launch mission. Confirm. It should be starting shortly. So you do go into a create a character mode and you can stay in there for days if you like.
Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Okay. I think it's gonna start now. What is this? Oh, it's got cards. Okay, we know how the card system works. Basically, you choose a card, you lock it in place, yada yada. But we're just checking out what this game is like, so if you want to explore that, you can. Searching for player to join. Okay. So it's partially online. Let's just go in here while we're waiting. Figures. No cards available. Come on, can't we just start without this guy? Is anybody online? Time out. Let me just have an AI running around shooting everybody. let's leave Q and see if there's another way to do this. Oh, it's gotta be public. Okay, challenge guides are enabled. See if we change this to casual. Nope. One of those games where you gotta find players. So what's the odds of us finding a player?
Fireteam, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Okay, players are ready.
Check your gear is tethered for EVA. Your weapon
I'm actually surprised that I found players that haven't that are actually just starting to play this game. That's nice. That's convenient. Okay, Alpha and
we got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in.
Just swap places.
First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction.
Do you guys have an idea of what's going on? Am I not able to move? Something's going on. Okay, I'm able to move, sort of. Dudes, do something. You guys know what's going on. Just want to shoot things. Okay, I suppose we're going this way. We're going this way.
Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker.
Okay, let's go and grab him.
Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless.
Okay, at least someone knows what's going on.
Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him.
Okay. Still grabbing this guy. Grabbing him from that direction.
Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me?
They're moving away from us.
Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep.
Aliens. Is that Annika? Okay, painting me.
He should be right here.
Oh dear.
Way more than I expected. Signal from behind. Where are they coming from?
Get up. Didn't cut it out. Something ate it. This is the point.
Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut it.
Oh, this guy's the kids. Oh, thanks, guys. I just hope I got enough ammo. Are they coming from there? What are you shooting at, dude? Gone up this way.
The exits are sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks.
How? Okay.
Track the doctor using station logs.
Okay.
I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Oh, these ones are stronger.
An acid spit.
this way, guys.
Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Okay, well. Oh dear.
Listen.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat. Whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Okay.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Okay. I know where to place that thing now. Yes, you guys are as clueless as I am. Oh no, something. Oh, that helps. Okay, let's just go around. What's that? Okay, there's a place we need to be. No more aliens. What is that? Eater. Okay, what does this thing do?
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to movement.
Movement? Where'd those guys come? Why am I getting damage? Oh, damage again. Whoa, it's quick. What does that mean?
I think the two leads just connected, getting there.
This guy just bailed on me.
Oh
no, what is that? Oh, what is that?
Just about to power to the beams.
No, why is he killing me? Kill them! Okay, let's go before we die. Okay, I've still got the Gatling gun. Or machine gun.
Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy.
How do I activate it? Activate. Oh no, okay, so that is what's shooting those things at me. No more weapons, no more bullets. Oh.
The data access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Hey, Esther. Oh, that them. Guys, cover me. Okay, did you do that? Okay, you did that.
Bypassing damage.
Oh, that sounded good. Guys, come through here so the door can get closed.
Ambush.
Guy stuff. Let's get some ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, the door's down there, sir. Okay, let's not go that way.
Running a bypass.
Those are going this way.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Oh dear. Okay, we're going this way. That way somehow. No. How do I heal?
Patching up.
Okay. Like this gun. Man, where's this guy?
Hey, dare you to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
Alive.
We don't find this guy alive.
Come on. Why? Why? Oh no. Did you shoot me? The ninny? Didn't know you guys could shoot me. Let's go.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Look at this.
Okay.
Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Mine is out.
Go put some more, yeah.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Get eyes on this.
Forward here. Behind.
Just another minute. You got this.
Get your gun ready.
Okay, let's go.
Haul ass, Marine.
That was exciting. Okay, it's just next. It's just weapons and stuff and rewards and whatever.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Man, promises, promises, promises. We never find this dude. Okay, we're still rescuing Hanukkah.
Hanukkah, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines. He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network.
Get me. Okay, let's go this way.
Hanukkah, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Okay, must be this way. Much better with the shotgun. Oh no. Okay, still good. This way.
Assistance required. Probably need to go this way and that way.
Rearming.
Aid kits here.
Okay, where's this guy?
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait. Okay. Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle.
Let's hope he only comes in one turn. Evidently not. Placed it in the wrong place. I still put that gun in the wrong place. I think we should go. No, but we're not doing it yet.
Wow! Our fights in Paula Station went very differently.
Grabbing ammo.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Okay, we need to go down, but not that way. Oh no, you're not gonna grab me again.
Acid on the deck. Your work, Doc.
They've been trying to get at me. I rigged the pipes.
Okay,
hear
that's
that?
Not a good thing. How convenient.
Ambush in the rear.
Another one.
Damn it! Those big ones, they're the ones that come out of... peep. people.
Best not to think about it, Doc. Marines, cut the door.
I'll cut this one.
I'm the only one cutting any of them. Okay, let's go.
Working Joes. Ain't those Zeeks and robots?
I don't think we're supposed to be in here. Okay, now I got a tenny.
Behind you!
Guys, take care of that, please.
Great! Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. That way.
Okay, that's the way we're going.
Thank you. LD-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... the woman who... the one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
They talk with Monica. I need ammo, guys.
Rearming.
What is this thing?
Look at this.
Look at the fire.
Grabbing ammo. I got your back.
Okay, we gotta go this way. Okay. Thought we had to go that way.
Rearming.
Oh, got turned it on. Thank you. sliding. Kill you right in front of me.
Fuck. He ain't got a pressure suit. Stand by, fire team. New plan coming. Co, let's talk.
Okay, guys, we've played about just over an hour of this game. I'm Argentleo, and we've played about, exactly 1 hour of this game. Let's just go to the beginning. I even forgot what the name is. So, no, stop it. Okay, let's just go out of here.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
Okay, aliens, fire team, elite. Well, guys, I'm Argentleo. This is aliens, fire team, elite. Yeah, this game really is quite exciting. It's nice to play. Thanks for joining me. Thanks for watching. If you guys do like this sort of content, please do like, subscribe, share, follow, and I will see you in my next video. Take care. Bye bye.